one more day, one more pour, and another canvas I would like to fix. I like the color palette, of course, but this ribbon whatsoever here was not my favorite. So this one is going to get another pour as well, using the open cup method again. Phthalo blue, some white. None of the paints has silicone. We are using some gold, of course. Going to use some purple this time as well. Yeah, I must say this looks much better than I expected it to be a couple of minutes ago. Not sure how well it is going to dry, as usual, but I'm going to show you a close-up in the red version so that you can see it. I really love this lacing here. I hope it doesn't change. I also like this area here. And this is now the voiceover part. This is one of the paintings that I actually wish to stay as it is in the red face, so not getting the dried look. I love, really love this gold over the blue lacing with a bit of this pink in it. And I must say, I really love this gold and black lacing area, which you can see here now. I so much love this. It looks 3D, like desert dunes or something. Dunes it is, I guess. And with some ocean sandbank thingies in front of it. This at least is a painting where I can see something in it. So I really, really like this one. I know it's going to dry darker, you will see in a couple of seconds. And I cannot wait to hear what you think about it and how much you like it, actually. So I hope you like this little video with a bit more music played along again. Please subscribe to my channel, leave me a comment if you have any questions or just want to leave me some nice words. This painting actually really made me happy. I did get tiny little clumps of paint in my paints, as you can see. So these little reflections there are super tiny bumps of paints, which are not really prominent when you just look at the painting, but as it was reflected in the sunlight, you can see it like little stars. So they are not really there. It just looks like it. Enough rambling for the end sequence. I still love the dried version and I'm happy with this result. So thank you for your time, thank you for watching, and other than that, I hope to see you in my next video. Have a great day. Bye bye.